Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with us again, and we're off on our travels again back to 2011 when we were in Santiago de Cuba, down in the southeast of the country and the main port. And this was the second city. We'd already stayed in Havana, and there's plenty of clips already gone on from there. Santiago, my favorite place in Cuba, and lots of activity down by the docks, the railway station, etc., including the horse buses. So a wonderful look back. That's a fabulous trip, our first time in Cuba, and I hope you enjoy it as much as we did, and I'll catch up with you at the end. it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. Well, how was that nostalgia fest for you, looking back at Santiago de Cuba in 2011? A very enjoyable and interesting visit, and plenty of interest there on the transport side. And we did go there again in 2016 and explored even further. Things, of course, have changed backwards and forwards since then, and I think it'll be a long way before all transport is lost there of interest, but the Chinese vehicles are making inroads anyway. Enough of me going on, and I hope you enjoyed joining us and that you'll dip in again. And remember, we've nearly 5,000 DVDs and many hundreds of digital downloads available on our website, pmpfilms.com. So, oh yes, 500,000 photos as well. Just thought I'd throw that in. Anyway, in the meantime, bye for me. Keep safe, stay well. Bye.